Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello again young benders, how are you today? Welcome to Waterbender online class. Today, you study with me again, Miss Gina from Cirebon. Young benders, this is our fourth meeting and I bet you have learned a lot, ya kan? Kemarin belajar sama Miss Faiza, kemarin juga udah belajar sama Mr. Denny. Yups, kita lanjut. Young benders, we have some new vocabularies for today. Seperti biasa ya, listen and repeat after me. Okay? Yups, mari. These are our vocabularies for today. Have a down prayer. Have a down prayer. Have a midnight prayer. Have a midnight prayer. Have a midday prayer. Have a midday prayer. Have an afternoon prayer. Have an afternoon prayer. Have a sunset prayer. Have a sunset prayer. Have an evening prayer. Have an evening prayer. Have a Friday prayer. Have a Friday prayer. Ta-da. Have Tarawih prayer. Have Tarawih prayer. Have Duha prayer. Have Duha prayer. Play badminton. Play badminton. With my brother. With my brother. Come on, my lovely young benders. Say them again and again. Say them again and again. Say them again and again. Now we go to backward sentence exercise. Yes. This exercise will be a bit difficult. A bit difficult in the beginning. But it will be much, 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 much more easy when we learn and learn and learn and learn. It will be much, 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 much more easy when we practice and practice and practice and practice. So, the only key for our pronunciation, our expression, our vocabulary are easy. Practice, practice, practice. Learn, learn, learn. Okay, and this is the first sentence we are going to practice today. After I take ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. After I take ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. 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 Down prayer. Down prayer. A down prayer. A down prayer. Have a down prayer. Have a down prayer. Directly have a down prayer. Directly have a down prayer. I directly have a down prayer. I directly have a down prayer. Ablution, I directly have a down prayer. Ablution, I directly have a down prayer. Ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. Ritual ablution, ulang lagi ya. Ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. Ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. Take ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. Take ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. I take a ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. I take ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. After I take ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. After I take a ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. After I take ritual ablution, I directly have a down prayer. Bisa diulang-ulang terus ya. Tinggal di-rewind, di-rewind, di-rewind video. The next sentence is, after that, I recite Al-Quran for about 30 minutes. After that, I recite Al-Quran for about 30 minutes. After that, I recite Al-Quran for about 30 minutes. Ternyata tutor pun salah membacanya. Itu menunjukkan kalau kita semua manusia punya salah dan dosa. Alah bahasanya. After that, I recite Al-Quran for about 30 minutes. Makin lama makin cepat, makin seru, makin belibet. Berasa kayak lagi belajar tongue twister dulu. Kalau pernah ikut teater atau pernah iseng-iseng main tongue twister, nah backward sentence exercise ini mirip-mirip lah sama tongue twister model kayak gitu. Oke, kalimat ketiga adalah Then I play badminton with my brother. Di kalimat yang cepat ini, itu biasanya kalau dalam bahasa Inggris kita ngomong cepat gitu kan, I itu akan berubah jadi A doang, kemudian my itu akan berubah jadi ma. Jadi tadi kita ulang lagi, Then I play badminton with my brother. Oke ya, drill juga terus, practice, learn, practice and learn all the time. Oke, sudah mulai bikin ceritanya kan ya? Dari hari pertama sampai dengan sekarang, itu kan ada penambahan vocab lagi, penambahan vocab terus, kemudian latihan backward sentence exercise buat teman-teman semua. Jadi otomatis vocab udah banyak dong. Kemudian sama Mr. Dan itu kan sudah di tanya jawab serang tangkis. Nah, berarti udah mulai oke lah buat buat ngobrol, buat bikin cerita segala macam ya. Yups, atuh kapan kita ngobrol? Ketemuannya via suara atau via video call aja nggak apa-apa. Biar mirip-mirip sama lagunya Ran. Tahu nggak lagunya Ran? Aku di sini dan kau di sana, hanya berjumpa via suara. Nah, oke, lanjutkan lah ya. Tolong abaikan suara-suara nggak jelas dan persiapkan ember kalau ternyata suara miskinnya bikin teman-teman semua mau muntah. Oh iya, kalau misalnya mau ketemuan via suara atau ketemuan via video call, nggak apa-apa, konsultasi, oke, okay, I love to. Perbedaan waktu di Lombok dan di Cirebon itu 1 jam ya, yang benders. Jadi kalau misalnya di Lombok jam 9 pagi, berarti di Cirebon itu masih jam 8 pagi. Begitu terus, emang Cirebon itu WIB kalau nggak salah ya, dan Lombok itu WITA. Ya. Nah, jangan lupa ya, perbedaan... perbedaan waktu antara Lombok dan Cirebon itu 1 jam. Kalau di Lombok jam 9 berarti di Cirebon jam 8. Kalau di Lombok jam 8 pagi berarti di Cirebon itu masih jam 9. Bukan. Masih jam 7 pagi. Ingat-ingat. Okay, well, young vendors, our time is up. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin, kita sudah menyelesaikan sesi pertemuan kita hari ini. Thank you very much for coming today. Thank you very much for being with me. Have a nice day. See you next meeting. Subhanallahumma wa bihamdika, asyhadu an la ilaha illa anta, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Nyuwun agung pangapunten bilih wonten kalepatan. Cekap semanten kula. Miss Gina out now. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.